Oh, hi, it's MG from MG Makes. You may remember me from such videos as Woodturning, Log to Bowl, or Woodturning, the Squarish Bowl. But this week, we're going to talk about cracks in your wood.
I've had my eye on this forlorn piece of mystery wood that has been sat on the shelves at my local Axminster store for some time. But due to the numerous cracks running through it, I've avoided purchasing it until now, as I have a plan.
Thank you.
Going to change things up a little bit today. Going to clean the grain out with some methylated spirits, or for our cousins across the pond, some denatured alcohol. I'm going to go with the grain just to pull out as much dust as I can. A bonus here, we've got a bit of spalting going on. I'm not sure if you can make that out, but I assure you it's there. Hopefully we'll be able to keep that in, or at least highlight it in some respect later on. I think you can just about pick up a little highlight, gold highlights running through the epoxy there. I'm quite happy. Okay, my name's Martin and I like Danish oil. If I've got a sand, you've got to watch. I'll let you off because the camera's wobbling. Same routine on the inside as we did on the outside. The resin and glitter didn't work out exactly as I wanted to. You can still see it, it's just not as pronounced. So what I want to try and do is have another crack at the gilt cream, but around this little lip. Again, it's only the second time I've done it, so let's just have a trial with this and see how it works out. Thank you. apply it quite liberally, I think, just to try to work it into the grain. Let's get a fresh piece of kitchen roll and polish that up. Now that is really quite nice in the grain there. Now, do I do it completely on the inside? That is the next question. You know what? Sod it. I think I'm going to go and do the inside.